当玛利亚遇到观世音菩萨的时候，其实他们可以撞出很多的相同的火花出来。
菲律宾呢，在我的记忆里面，过去好像是亚洲很有名的国家。我和教宗在菲律宾会面呢，这都是你们这个华人属于努力的成果。
所以现在我们人间佛教到菲律宾来，有佛光会。有各种的服务，有到家庭普照，有儿童的这个歌唱队，好像菲律宾的那个有菲律宾人演的这个佛陀传，就很感动人。所以假如说在这边在提升到中学大学，在提升这个寺庙里面的以菲律宾人为主的教团，可以说佛教也是菲律宾未来的希望，未来的光明。
这个佛光山要办第五个大学，就是在菲律宾，在佛光山都以教育，我们是由教育起家，而且注重教育，所以大师目前在菲律宾，他是用教育跟艺术来翻转这些孩子们的生命。那学校也不一样，很特别，书院型，星云大师的包容性是非常的大，融合性也非常的大。大师跟光明大学的孩子讲说，你们可以有两个信仰，像大学一样主修天主教，副修佛教。
I choose 光明 college because I have a dream, and that is what Venerable Master Xing Yin wants us, and he used the education to foster the talent of the youth, especially here in the Philippines.Guaming College, I think, is one of the unique colleges here in the Philippines, although it's only running for only 2 years. But I do believe that Guaming College has not only teaching us what are the academic things, but it helps us to hone ourselves into a better youth, better citizen of this nation. And in the future, I do believe that this Guaming College will make all the Filipino youths talents and dreams.Do come true.
And I'm sure you are doing it whenever you go home. I'm sure your parents are asking you, so what are you picking up there in that college in Manila? No? And 光明大学的教授大部分也是从北大来的，大部分，所以那也是一个很重要的关系。
光明大学它比较特别，它是全菲律宾。贫困的孩子，然后呢，他必须要成绩85分以上，然后招考进来，所以其实很感人，很多都是校长、老师，然后牵着孩子的手，走一两小时，然后告诉你这个孩子他能读书，可是呢，他的经济、家庭经济不允许他去读书，哦，所以我们这样子。去年收了40个，今年收了80个，所以现在大概100多个在里面读书，那全部都是拿星云大师奖学金。 很多国家贫困，大家觉得用慈善去救济，可是我觉得大师他是用教育跟艺术来翻转他们的生命。贫民区的小孩七八岁，然后跟国家剧院他们合作，他们提供芭蕾舞的老师，那我们提供场地，然后提供小朋友三四个，然后学芭蕾舞。这个芭蕾舞是一个美梦啊。贫穷的孩子很难得机会去学这个，所以他们学得好开心。华侨的孩子也比较特别，因为从小都是保姆照顾长大，童子军可以让他们学会独立，所以父母很乐意把孩子送过来，因为他们觉得佛光山是一个品牌啊，除了安全之外，那相信孩子们可以学到很多东西。
那自从佛光山的人间佛教那么传入菲律宾以外，那当地的信徒觉得，哎，佛教是很快乐的，佛教是可以让人家接受的，所以信徒也就越来越多。印象很深刻的有一次，当我们的大殿的佛祖要进来的时候啊，当地的侨邻就把他最大的吊车395吨的吊车拿来吊佛祖，我就问他说啊，为什么要那么大呢？然后什么东西坏了哈，都可以再买，但是佛祖啊，好远好远，从很远的地方运送过来，好不容易雕成了，让我们的菲律宾社会有那么庄严的佛祖，这一定要100%的保证，不可以掉下来的。
本地啊，我比较好的朋友都是神父跟修女，那尤其是那个胖神父啊，常常会来吃素菜呀，然后体验一下我们佛教的一个生活。
Celebration, I always hold it here for my friends to see your beautiful monastery and for them also to see the programs and also to be able to experience the vegetarian meals. Yeah, because I believe that it's healthy, no?It's healthy, so it is now the call of the times that we have to go back to the basics, no? We have to go back to what God wants us to. He gave these things in a very natural way, no? You have to obey. Because this is for life, no? Make us healthy, make us compassionate, loving. I believe in his teachings.
Singing teaching?
Yes, and I believe that they are not only teaching, they are living what they preach. And I believe that education, your mission is the greatest freedom. Freedom from ignorance and darkness.
Yes, yes.
In order to see the light and to be happy. Because we have to start with ourselves. Before we can change the world.
The world, sorry.
You do it very well. I mean, you combine the contemplative and the active life, no? Contemplative, you do a lot of prayer, meditation, and then active, you do a lot of teaching. People, no? And everybody is welcome in this monastery, this temple. No? Summary really of a virtuous life, no? You think good thoughts, you say good words, and you do good deeds, no?
只要它有一点点变化，你心里就会担心、关爱、紧张、害怕。
Philippines is a religious country, no? But we still need more education. Because people are not really doing what they should do. So when they see the monks, then they see your members doing it, they are enlightened. They are inspired to follow. even I have many friends now, because this is my 45th year as a priest now, and every big celebration in my life, birthday and anniversary, I always do it here now. So even they love to come here, so they always look forward to. We will celebrate it in the Popon San Temple.
Thank you, Father.
Because they see the difference.
天主教跟佛教来讲，排他性比较不强，所以我们的这些好朋友几乎都是神父跟修女。
Religious leaders, and I think it was in 2014 where the cardinal came here and visited Fao Guang Shan Temple.And it was a whole morning session where we had a chance to go around the temple, even visit the works of the one hand. yes, the calligraphy. And then we had a vegetarian lunch at your cafeteria here. And it was, I think the cardinal was truly happy that he was able to experience such a visit with you.The warm welcome, the new information, and being able to appreciate what we have learned from there. And that is why after that, I remember asking you that I'll bring my students here. The seminarians of San Carlos Seminary were taking ecumenism and interfaith classes with me. And so they had a first-hand experience as well of the teachings of Buddhism, how the temple looks like, and it's a really good appreciation, and they have a first an experience of people. It's actually people now. It's not anymore a theory that they think about when they talk about Buddhism or when they talk about Buddhists, but it's the person they have and had a chance to smile with, to talk with, and they can ask questions, no? And that is one of the things that I try to make them really learn, because in being able to engage with these people, with you, and they now see that, oh, these are people and they are like us. And since they are like us, then I think we aspire to be, it's the same somehow with them.
哦，所以这个信仰的力量是很重要的，让他们先写你心目中的玛利亚，用一句话来形容，他们讲慈悲啊，帮忙人啊，像妈妈一样啊，哎，然后再来第二个题目就是你心目中的观世音菩萨，然后把类似相同的放在中间，哦，就是用便条纸来写，然后贴，大家就感受到说，哎，两个好像共同性非常的多。哎，看到玛利亚就觉得像观世音菩萨一样，他看到我们的观世音菩萨也觉得像玛利亚一样。那菩萨的感应，只要你心里有诚的话，他们真的是都会帮忙我们。
为教做先锋，无畏我难强。